Yo, it's your boy Warbog. New to the YouTube game. I got another reaction for y'all today. Let's begin. Yo, we got the Witcher Diaper of the Wolf official teaser from Netflix. They got dropped earlier today. So I'm a Witcher fan. I've played all three games. Beat all three games of the Witcher. I did watch the full season of the Witcher and plan on watching season two of the Witcher. But this is give you an idea. I am a Witcher fan, so I think this is the first cartoon animation that's coming out, and I don't know what this one about. So let's check it out.
Witches are rogues without virtue.
Oh,
true diabolical creatures fit only for killing. There is no place amidst honest men for them.
Wow.
Fear and ignorance are good business.
Well, witches are experts in price.
You have to keep a brand.
Well, what is the worth of your word, Vesemir?
See, I'm a monster hunter.
Every deal has a price.
Friend of yours?
Friend of a friend.
August 23rd. Okay, that looks pretty good. I'm gonna watch it. I don't know what this is about. Is he like the first Witcher, or is it like the late in the middle of the Witchers? I don't know what this is gonna relate it to the main story. But it looks interesting. I'm gonna watch it. But if anybody knows what this related about, comment down below if you can tell me if this is about the first Witcher, or is he like in the middle, or is he later seeing this in the main story following, or the game in the Netflix series. Let me know what this is really about. But anyway, that's my reaction to the Watcher, Nightmare of the Wolf. Warbog out.